The Verrazzano-Narrows Bridge is a suspension bridge connecting the boroughs of Staten Island and Brooklyn in New York City. Completed in 1964, it was the longest suspension bridge in the world at the time of its opening. It was named after the Italian explorer Giovanni da Verrazzano, the first European to enter New York Harbor. The bridge is designed to withstand strong winds and storms. Check it out.